She reports a black woman absolutely obliterated a woke white liberal Karen in the streets of Seattle on Biden versus Trump. Quote, if I had to pick between Trump and Joe Biden, I am not voting in Joe Biden. You want to see black people go to jail by the next 4 years? Vote for Joe Biden. She continued to school the woke white liberal on the history of the racist Democrat Party. Oh, she said the Democrats hate black people. These are the same people who fought to keep slavery in. These are the same people who built the KKK. Oh, and she didn't stop there. Watch.
I would be in the same position, I'm not even mad at you, baby. I'm feeling like fake news. This is the thing. I know people don't like Trump. I understand that. But let me tell you something. If I had to pick between him and Joe Biden, I'm not voting for Joe Biden. You want to see a bunch of black people go to jail by the next 4 years? Put Joe Biden. Watch what happens. You want to see black men get killed substantially? Like you've never seen before? Put Joe Biden in and watch what happens. These Democrats, and I'm sorry to say this, I'm not trying to be racist, but they hate black people. These are the same people who have fought to keep slavery in. These are the same people who built the KKK. These are the same people who hated us from the beginning. The Republican Party is the party of the blacks. Blacks free, the Republican Party is the only party that the black people actually assisted in finding. But all of that history has been torn away. People say, oh, there was this big switch. There was never a big switch. The union won because we had grown in the industrial era. So we were able to get trains and get supplies back to our soldiers while the Confederate was still riding horses. They were not able to get the supplies back fast enough, right? So what happened was once slavery was abolished in the South, the people in the South could no longer make their money from slaves. They had to move to the North to work in the industry to produce. And so the people in the North that already had established themselves in the industry moved to the South. And so that's where it was a transfer of people coming from the South to the North and people coming from the North to the South. There was never a big switch. So the same Democrats who hated black people from the beginning are the same ones who hate us now.
Wow. Isn't that beautiful? That woke white liberal just stood there in silence. Stood there in silence. She couldn't fight back. Right? She went on to say that the Republican Party is the party of blacks. She's right. President Trump has done more for the black community than any other modern president. Man, I love that clip. That was a beautiful.